We have an intern working at the office. Good job, Lorenzo. Moving on.
It's Copy Cat Friday! Woohoo! A weekly series where you recreate an effect or technique from a music video or film. Now, my name is Jordy for Cinecom.net, and yes, I got a new haircut, but that is not important because we'll be recreating the text fly-in effects from the Chainsmokers music video Closer. And the cool thing about this effect is that it's actually super simple. First up is the music, and unfortunately we can't use the song from the Chainsmokers. But we can purchase a commercial license from music libraries such as Premium Beat. Now, they are sponsoring today's episode and have provided us with a great love song with some lyrics. And the song comes in different lengths and some loop sets to give the most flexibility when using it in an edit. I can make a custom version of the song to make it fit with the length of my project. To find out more, make sure to visit the first link in your description below. So once you got the song and the lyrics, there are two ways of pulling this effect off. And the first one is where you write down the lyrics of your favorite song on pieces of paper. Now you can print it out in a brush-like font or actually paint the text on it. Important is that you have a good contrast between the paper and the text. For example, black text on a white paper or white text on a black paper.
So we are going to create soft lighting, which you can achieve with two lights, one on each side. We're gonna put them way up high, which will create soft shadows, and we'll put the shadows underneath the subject. Let's test it.
And then just let the camera roll on a steady tripod and move the papers in and out of the frame. Now we played back the song while doing this so that the text was synchronized. It also helps to do this with two so that you can work fast. And while you're moving the text in and out, be careful though that your fingers are not visible. And that's the first technique. And the second one, we laid the paper on the floor, again on a white surface. And now the subject stays still, but we'll move the camera over it. And also here, we are mimicking the movement of the text like we would see in the music video.
Alright guys, everything has been shot. We can now find some romantic scenes that we can put our text on. So take your feelings and set them free. So
we got some romantic shots and flying by text. Now we can merge the two together. I'll be using Adobe Premiere Pro for that. But the technique is so simple, you're probably able to follow along if you're working in Final Cut or something else too. Now put your romantic shot on the bottom and your text clip on top of that. If your video is a little bit too flat, you can use Lumetri Color to add in some more contrast. The deeper the blacks are and the whiter the whites, the easier the effect will go. Now, since we have a white background and black text, I'm going to first invert this with the invert effect. Then I head over to my opacity, from which I can change the blending mode to lighten. And bang, that's it! I told you guys it was simple.
Don't worry about me, I'll be just fine. Up for long, you'll be back someday, I know that for sure. But if you never stop smiling, I'll never start moving on.
So Jannik thought he would get paid extra for doing this, but Jannik, if you're watching this, you're not. Exciting news for you guys though, we have a complete Adobe Premiere Pro beginner's course. You can learn the entire foundation of professional video editing. We have our class hosted on Skillshare, who suddenly decided to give everyone 2 months access to all our filmmaking courses completely for free. But that offer only stands right now in March, so make sure to check it out. You can find a link to it in the description below. Thank you all so much for watching, and as always, stay creative.
Beneath subjects. So we, oh yeah, behind the subject.
Ah! Come on, Eliza.
Is that good?
A flat lighting, which you love, which.
If you like, you need to order.